But that's the whole tragic point, my friends. What would I do if I could suddenly feel and to know once again that what I feel is real? I could cry, I could smile, I might lay back for a while. Tell me what would I do if I could feel?
Me, I'm just trying to survive the times while I construct these lines of multisyllabical rhymes. I give sight to the blind, I enlighten your mind, so that's why you hold the bus without having to press the nine. No, these ain't the thoughts of a depressed guy, these are the thoughts of a guy who wants to make a meal without wearing a suit or a press tie. Can't have seen the lifestyles and they seem to be the stress type, so you can already rule me out of that. Can't, I'd rather be happy in a single bedroom flat than be emotionally torn to pieces in a mansion, holding the gun to my head, contemplating suicide, holding myself to ransom. Either I change my own life or I face death, cause if I walk down the same path twice, well then you can bet your paycheck I wouldn't use the same steps, cause my mind is forever changing. Maybe it's because of the constant blazing, the constant times of sparking up a zoo. If my parents found out, then I know I'd get the boot, and that would make my life seem 10 times harder, having to struggle on without the support of my mother and my father. And if I wasn't headstrong, then I'd probably just resort to the lager just to try and drink all the pain away. But my mood's the opposite of all the rain today. Like, yeah, there'll be no showers of tears from my eyes, cause I feel inspired by every single star in the night sky. My guardian angel leads me to the right life, and to the devil's invitations I just turn a blind eye, cause that's not the road I wanna go down. Living life in a fast lane and I don't wanna slow down, so I'm constantly pushing to the limit, all for the hope of making major digits off these lyrics. I'm between my circle, yeah, I split it, cause it's all for one and one for all in these streets, just trying to survive the struggle, trying to get on with life, not getting into major trouble. But all anyone wants to do is burst your bubble, try to get you locked down, riding a sentence, leaving you hoping and wishing for repentance from the people you feel that you've hurt the most. Now the perpetrators left the boast and you've seemingly disappeared, feeling like a ghost. I've seen it happen to so many people, feel like you're on top of the world, then you fall from your steeple, and if reality hits your heart, you try and block it out with your head, but it hits you hard. But you gotta try, deal with it and move on, block all the shots, people take it, yeah, move on. And I know it's harder said than done, but if you stick around to the end, there's a chance the battle can be won. Yeah, that's my philosophy that helps me deal with the self-made prophecy that I can be the greatest, but at the moment I'm not even leading the race. It's gonna be a hard path from here out, but it will all be worth it when they hear my fans cheer out. If and when I get there and rationally, I'm not talking about next year, maybe the year after that, but definitely in the third. And this is all dependent on the impact of my words, the power of the punch in my lines, and the way that I bust the rhymes. I hope that I'll convince the fans in the industry that I belong here and not in the streets. But even if I don't blow, I still do music, cause when you got love for something, it's near impossible to lose it.